Hi, Tube. Today we're playing Flappy Golf. This is a little game made by the people who made Super Snake Man Golf. I guess it's Flappy Bird theme. Let's check it out. Grassy land, of course, my favorite land, my favorite type of, I don't know. Okay, what do I freaking do? This, okay. So I guess I can just do, oh. All right, so I'm a little Flappy Bird ball. And I can flap both ways and try, and then, okay. There you go, 9 flaps. Dude, that's a great amount of flaps right there. I guess not, actually. It's a silver amount of flaps, not quite great. Next hole, though. Let's do it. All right, look at the scenery. Check it out. All right, I'm gonna do this in freaking so little flaps. You don't even know.
You don't.
Oh god, I think I screwed up. Okay, there's 9. I want gold. Nope, didn't get it. Dude, I am not good at this. I'm not a good golfer. Dang it. Freaking silver again. Improper. This one looks like a doozy. If I've ever seen one. And I've seen some doozies. Trust me. Trust me. Oh god, no. Too far. Improper. Oh my god. Go. Go, dude, go. Go, dude, go. Go, flappy, go. Go, flappy ball. Okay, no. Roll back in there. Oh, dude, freaking so pro. I guess that's gold. It's more like yellow fade to red, but you know, gold enough for me. My gold standards are quite low. My gold standards are less than gold, I suppose you could say. I wouldn't say that, but you know. Can I get in there in 2 flaps? Dude, that would have been so pro. That would have been so pro. Go, no, just go, you little wings. Oh my god, so freaking tiny. Such a freaking cute little tiny ball. Tiny ball you got there. I'm gonna freaking get pro with this. It's gonna be so freaking, oh my god, okay. All right. I think these levels are just right from the Stickman Golf games. Could be wrong, but could be right as well. And that's the beauty of life, really, I guess. Getting philosophical on this flappy golf. I got gold again. Hell yeah. All right. Oh my god. All right. All right. Go. Go. Yeah. Boop. You can make it. You can make it. I believe in you. He just doesn't want to go in. It's improper. Everything's improper. Isn't there a proper thing to do in this world? Manners. Manners are dead. Okay. Just roll on down there. No flaps required. Indeed. All right. 4 flaps. What you know about it? This is pretty cool. This is one of the better flappy games, I will definitely say. I will definitely say it, whether or not it's true. You decide. Can I go up there? I think I just... Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Dude, this is freaking... Should you just go? Should you just get in there, please? Bronze. The bronze flapper. That's not good. That is less than good. I'm gonna get in that tiny little hole. I'm gonna get in there. Get in there? Go. Oh yeah. Oh my god. I shouldn't have even flapped. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. I still didn't get gold. Even when you go through the tiny hole. So that's the whole first level. Oh my god, there's so many levels. Which one do I want to freaking go to? This one actually looks kind of cool. So let's just go to a random level. Do it. And all of them seem to be unlocked, which is pretty cool. Or some of them. Maybe not all. But what is some, but all minus a few? Oh god, no! Stupid sand trap. Don't trap me in your sand. Dude, I'll sand your trap. I'll sand you down, sucker. Oh god, just go. I can't flap again, dude. Okay, there's one more for you. Take one for the team! God. He's not taking one for the team. There's no teams in golf. The team is me and the Flappy Bird ball. Flappy balls. All right, I'm getting in there. I'm gonna get in that tiny hole. The tiny hole? No, no, no. Oh my god, this is harder than Flappy Bird. This is not proper. Dude, these metaphorical pink pipes are not letting me through. Come on, you can do it. Oh my god. I bet if I would have done that better, I would have been really professional. Professional, which is how the pros say pro. Let's do this freaking space hulk and got pink volcanoes. Oh my god, all right. Dude, these levels are freaking epic. Go, dude, go. All right. Oh my god, I'm sticking to the putty, the pudding, the jello. What is it? What is that sub? I don't want to know. Don't tell me. Okay, go. Go, dude. This is freaking hard. Oh my god, can you please just freaking... Okay, indeed. All right. Jesus Christ, too many flaps. Portal lab? Dude, I want to go to the portal lab. What are these freaking... Are these portals? That's so cool. Oh my god. Dude, that's awesome. All right, get in there. Get it. No, we're so close. We're so close. We got the gold. We got the gold on a random level. Like a boss. Oh my god. Freaking portal theme. That's awesome. Get in there. Oh, where did I come from? I don't even know. Okay. Uh-huh. Stick to that. Stick to my Lou, my darling. My name's Lou. I guess we'll just ride this around. Even though we're already in freaking failure zone. All right, now go through the blue. Go through the blue, bro. Oh my god, where did, what? Okay, dude, you're getting too tricky on me. Ah, stupid freaking sticky. I'll just wait here all day. I'll just wait here all day. Dude, you'd have to be freaking boss to get through this with the gold flaps. Where am I supposed to go? It's so confusing. All right, well, I think I'm gonna stop this here. This is Flappy Golf. Dude, this game's pretty cool. It's definitely one of the better Flappy games. Check it out if you want, it's free. Especially if you like the Super Stickman Golf games, because it's pretty much that, but with more flappability. Thanks for watching.